Howdy ding dong do the guys, welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario 64 with me, TapersCrazy. Well, let's left off, no, I want to go that way. Well, let's left off, we made a start on this world, we nearly finished it, we've just got to collect 100 coins, that's what we're going to do today. What have I been doing today, actually? I recorded the first episode of this, then I went on a call with Kizzy, and just sort of did that thing what me and Kizzy do, we just sort of had a laugh talking to each other, and I said I was going to record another episode about an hour after the call started. It is now about 2 hours and maybe 2 hours, 2.5 hours since that call started. So yeah, we'll go get the piranha plants in a bit. It's been about now, if I'm not mistaken, there we go. It's been about 2.5 hours since I said I was going to record. So. I'm recording now, and then after this, I'm going to Tesco's to get some stuff, and then I'm gonna go call Kizzy again, just cause, I don't know, it just seems fun calling Kizzy. But yeah, it's been really nice, just, thank you. Ow. It was just really nice to speak to Kizzy, we spoke about, ow, there we go. Just spoke about stuff like, well, we watched the Money in the Bank match of the WWE, Money in the Bank pay-per-view of WWE, and spoke about that, and discussed that we're both wanting Kurt Angle to make a return, because I think that would be actually really epic. I'm not sure I necessarily need that shell, but it's there if I need it. I just don't want to trigger the shell being released just yet, but, well, yeah, I've just been sat speaking to Kizzy and talking about wrestling and stuff, and is let me get off, and, ow. Come here, you shit for brains. Oh, come on. There we go. Hey, you. This way. There we go. Just sort of like, shared thoughts and stuff and just started. Chill out with Kizwado. I mean, that's all I really want. That's all I really want on a, that's all I want on a Monday. Just Kizzy hangouts, I suppose. Okay, so let's go down here and get these. Just make sure we don't fall off. There's no more coins. Oh, it's a life. I was hoping it'd be coins. But yeah, it's just been like a really nice chill out Monday for me. I watched Kieran C Vlogs. If you don't know Kieran C Vlogs, go check him out. I'd say I put a link in the description, but you all know me by now. I'm not known for being consistent with shout outs and putting links in descriptions and all that, so ow. Shit, I'm gonna die. Get up here. No, 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 no. There we go. Shall take this. There we go. Problem solved. What was I talking about? I'm sure I was talking about something useful. No, 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 no. There we go. Just throw you over here. God, you couldn't just drop a 5 coin, could you, man? Never that simple, is it? Okay, I assume I also need to go get the red coins. That's a star. Can I? No, I cannot get Wiggler open from here. Although I know Wiggler's got some coins in his cave. Yeah, but yeah, that's all I want on a Monday, just Kizzy hangouts, I guess. Kizzy hangouts and recording Super Mario 64. Building that confidence up while recording my new flat. See, I've got this thing where I've turned the volume a bit, so like I cannot hear anything going on around me. So it's not like I'm getting distracted anymore or anything like that by people opening doors and whatnot. Popping over. Oh, there's more of these guys. Perfect. Come here, you. Look at you trapped in here. And I actually think you've got a butt stomp those guys. If A, you don't kill them, or B, you don't get 5 coins. So there's coins over there. I definitely want to go in and get those, He dropped a 5, that's quite valuable. Okay. I want to hit a wall just so I lose this shell. Not that wall though. Okay, let's just go get back up there. The idea being, if you get any backwards momentum, it's supposed to, Oh, God. Okay, looks like we're doing it the hard way, then. I'll take that, though, because I got 5 coins from the other turtle, so... but I need to get a move on with this, so I'll cut back to you when I get the rest of the coins. There we go, we've got 100 coins, that's good. That was actually easier than expected. I was expecting to have to go into Wiggler's cave or get the red coins or something like that, but no, it's pretty simple, so save. And I guess I can't exit the course. No, of course I can't. The best way to exit the course is, of course, to die. So that's what I'll do. There we go. We've got a little bit of belly flop from us. But that's that build completed, which means we can now move on to... Oh, no. Oh, say it ain't so. But I get a feeling I'm missing a castle secret star, and I don't know, I can't put my finger on what it would be, and I think I've got to go up here, question mark? I think before I go into Bowser's Last World, I need 119 stars, I think. Hello, what are you doing over here? Come on, Mario, just speak to the fool.
There's something strange about that clock. It's whichever side you're in the position on the big hand.
Oh, and he gave me a star. Fantastic. There you go. I have a feeling that's a star I've been thinking I've been missing. I don't know. With the castle secret stars, that's just something I don't really know much about. But there's another thing I've got to get used to, and that's my monitors. And because I'm in a new flat, the way it's set up, there's a cupboard on... There's like a little drawer on the right of my desk. Have I just screwed myself by putting it on it? That looks like a manageable speed. Roll into the cage. What cage? Roll into the cage. I've just got no idea what it's talking about, so let's just... Yeah, this world's gonna be a pain. I can already see it. What is the slowest? Is it if it's on 12? Look at the location of a big hand. See what it's like on 12. Don't know. Is this going to be quick or what? Roll into the cage. This is one world that I'm not really versed on. Oh my god, it's not moving in the slightest, so that works for me. To the cage. So there's a cage somewhere, but I'll just have a quick wander around just to see what I can see. So obviously the world's not moving, so now's the perfect time to explore. Oh. Ooh. Okay, I'm not sure where we'll go here. What's this one? Oh, okay, so what have I got to talk about? Like, yeah, I changed. So, because the desk drawer's on the right, I've had to move my secondary monitor from the left to the right. And that's going to take me getting used to. Oh, I see. And I'm going to have to get used to that because. Like I said, everything needs to be on my left, like. And when I change resolution now, the right one gets affected, so everything gets moved over, so I've just. So, okay, but so but if it's like not on 12, everything should be moving slightly. The pit in your pendulum. So it's, yeah, it's just one of those things. Where, oh my god, that's moving actually quite quick. Okay, what's this one called? The pit in the pendulums. Okay. Oh god, this is gonna be stressful. What's this? The pit in the pendulums, hmm? Oh shit. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to go into that world when everything's still not moving. Question mark. But yeah, this has been one of the worlds I've been dreading most. Cause it's one of those where it relies a lot on timing, and I'm not really good with timing, so. Oh, it's not quite on 12. That's a pain. Okay, let's get... Oh, it's still not moving. That's good. Okay. Yee-haw. And it's like, this is one of the worlds where it's gonna be like the most heavy on parkour. Like, when these blocks are moving, that's gonna be my big struggle. Because there are gonna be stars where everything needs to be moving. Otherwise, because it's not gonna be that simple. They've added the mechanic to make it easy for certain stars, but you need them to be moving for others. Oh, no, 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 no. Not here. Is he gonna be fat? Excuse me. No, I'll go find another star for now. Let's just get to the top. If there's a top. Right. But yeah, this has got this sort of music which is probably gonna hit me a strike on my channel, as Nintendo like to do. Okay, and how do I get over here? There we go. Ow! Okay, how am I gonna get 100 coins on this thing? This is like... This is some crazy ass shit. Oh, not you, asshole! I wish I could kill this guy, because I don't like him one bit. Oh! Okay. Made it up here. But yeah, so like, my secondary monitor's on my right hand side. Oh, it's gonna be this one, isn't it? So like, my second monitor's on my right hand side now, along with pretty much everything else. Cause, like, my primary monitor, is now not being used for anything else. It's just being used to, it's just being used for the backgrounds which changed. Cause like, I like keeping that on the left, so all my main stuff's now on my secondary monitor, which is, it's just one of those things I'm gonna have to get used to. Mario! Crazy Italian plumber. Okay, close enough to 12 for me. Okay. Get a hand. Oh, shit. This is definitely gonna be that one. Let's see if I can get the red coin. Okay, I'm just gonna go get these. See, Mario doesn't change direction sometimes like I'm used to him doing. It's like, down here, I can make him do it pretty simple, but on something like this... Oh, there we go. Oh, freaking hell. Okay, I'll come back to you as I collect each of these red coins. Stupid Mario! Like, sometimes it goes up when I press up, sometimes it goes down, and I don't understand it. There we go. Why is the star so far up in the air? That doesn't make any sense. But we got that red coin start. Okay, so we need everything to be moving for this one, okay? But I'm not sure, like, I don't want it moving too quick, though. Screw it, let's do it from here. Hopefully that's not going to be moving too quick. Oh, shit. So we just got and got the last one. Fair enough for me. Okay, it's moving at a speed I'm not particularly comfortable with, but we'll deal with it. Okay, made it up here. Good, 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 good. But hopefully this means Arden's not going to be... You didn't even give me the freaking warning that it was moving, you stupid cubes. This is going to be a pain. Okay, is this where the hand is? Yeah, there it is. Okay, come on, hand. What a load of horse shit. Okay, well, the hand's moving pretty quick. I'm definitely still getting used to my room and like every set, but I prefer the new desk because like there's a. Yeah, like I said, I'm definitely getting used to my new desk because it's got like it's a better desk than what I had because it's like a. What the freaking ball sacks? There we go. Yeah, I'm definitely getting used to it because it's got like spaces where I can put wires. So Audrey 2 is now actually on the floor, so she's not making as much noise as she used to be. So it's, I don't know, it's just really nice. Like this new room is much more better set up for what I need. I think. Okay. Let's just go in, all guns blazing, screw it. Stomp on the thumb. I think he's at the very, very top, so... I think. Okay, let's get... Oh shit, nothing's moving. Let's see how high we can get first. Because I think we need everything to be moving to be able to get to the thwomp, but... We'll see. There we go. No, don't fall down there, Mario. Down here. There's actually a way you can get up here from the red coins. That's insane. I heard you. Stupid flamethrower. Thwomp. Thwomp, thwomp, thwomp. I think it's going to be on the other side. Mario, don't be doing anything fancy. But yeah, Audrey 2 is on the floor, which is probably why you can't hear us shouting away whenever I'm recording. There we go. Can do a change of direction. Get over there, up there. What am I missing? I think I'm missing something. Yeah. Climb up here. So yeah, like I said, Audrey 2 was on the floor, so she's a lot more quieter than what she normally is. This guy can freaking do one. So now where do I go? Yeah, I get a feeling everything's even moving so he can get me up there. Shit. Okay. Well, I guess I'll cut back to you once I get up there then. Okay, I got a random star that I didn't even know I could get. I think this wasn't the one I was actually after. I think this is a different one. Time jumps are moving bags. And I got one purely by luck. But I'm out of time for this one. So next episode, we're going to finish this world. Get that other star, which is at the top. Then move on to the magic carpet ride, whatever that one is. And get the next star that's on Mario's wing cap, whatever it is. So yeah, thanks for watching this, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video. Holy f- Oh! I was seeing how long I could get that going for, but yeah, anyway, see ya.